Hi, my name is Steven Archer. I'm a Pinnacle Airlines captain, and I fly powered paragliders. Well, the first time I flew the powered paraglider, I had a good instructor. He was behind me, getting me all set up. But as soon as you hit the throttle and start running, you're kind of all on your own, and you realize that real fast. And you look down, and you realize that it would hurt to fall from that high. And it was a pretty rough experience at first. But you know, a couple times later, once you get comfortable with it, it's funnest thing in the world. The view is tough to beat. So usually you're looking down, and it's entertaining flying over people that get really excited when you fly over somebody having a picnic. Everybody runs out and waves at you. It's a pretty good feeling. I don't carry an altimeter or have a way of measuring, but I was up probably around 6,000 or 7,000 feet and high enough to see a Dash 8 aircraft fly below me. Favorite place to fly is right up and down my neighborhood at about 5 or 10 feet off the ground, waving at all my neighbors.